arms are just relaxed, shoulders should be ideally in neutral, and then we're gonna have them tuck the chin, so they have a neutral position, and then they're gonna press back the back of their head isometrically into the floor. So this is an isometric, non-weight-bearing, deep neck flexor exercise. So they're just gonna tuck the chin, push back, there really isn't any movement. Some patients will say they feel what can be an uncomfortable sensation when they feel the SCMs contract. They may feel some kind of tightness in the front of the neck. So often we can just talk them through that and acknowledge that yes, they are contracting different things or stretching different things, but perhaps for a very few people, this position doesn't really work for them because of that unpleasant sensation. For most people, it just feels fine. So